Welcome to Ask Your Avatars. In this video, I will be talking about Troy Martial Arts, my favorite and the best Taekwondo class. Troy Martial Arts is located in Troy, Michigan. It is a Taekwondo class for ages 5 and up. I have been going to this class from 2018. The main focus in Troy Martial Arts is courtesy, self-control, perseverance, indomitable spirits, and integrity. There are three types of classes that happen every week, with flexible time schedules according to your age and belt level. The three types of classes are cardio only, sparring, and belt-specific classes. Cardio classes mainly focus on endurance and prepares you for your 4-hour-long black belt testing. Sparring classes is the time to show off your skill and power with style and kicks. Belt-specific classes teach you kicks, forms, and many other things. There are tournaments that occur annually. Each tournament consists of two parts, the pumse, or you can call it as forms, and sparring. Troy Martial Arts also has a few fun things, such as belt promotion, breaking bricks, as well as breaking wood. Tournaments can be emotional and harsh, but it is always an exciting event. Getting a new belt is just like going into a new grade. Breaking bricks and wood can give you a few bruises, but it is very fun, especially when you break the Troy Martial Arts record. Thank you for watching. I hope you got an overview of Troy Martial Arts. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.